Good morning, students. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today I am going to explain chemistry assessment for 9th class. The topic is what is inside the atom. Let us see the first question. Write isotopes of hydrogen and carbon. So here isotopes of hydrogen, deuterium and tritium, and carbon. Let us see the hydrogen isotopes. Deuterium and tritium. Next, see the carbon isotopes. C6 12 13 C6 14. These three are the carbon isotopes, 12, 13 and 14, and hydrogen isotopes, deuterium and tritium. Next, see second question. Define atomic mass number. So here atomic mass number nothing but the total number of protons and number of neutrons is called atomic mass number. Generally, this atomic mass number is denoted by the letter capital A. Total number of protons and number of neutrons is called atomic mass. Generally, it is denoted by the letter capital A. Next, see the third question. Explain the notation of F9-19. What is the meaning of F9-19 means? Here, F is the symbol of an element fluorine. F means fluorine. So generally the atomic number here 9 means atomic number. Generally the atomic number is represented left side, left bottom of the element, and then here the mass number is represented top of the element. So this is the mass number. Okay. So here mass number nothing but here 19 indicates number of nucleons. Nucleons. So here 9, it tells generally the atomic number is represented left side of the element. It indicates number of protons present in the fluorine. It tells protons. Next, here 19 tells number of tells nucleons. Nucleons nothing but number of protons and neutrons. Then you find out the number of neutrons present in the fluorine. Then you have to take 19 minus 9 equals to 10. 10 neutrons are present in the fluorine atom. Okay, so here mass number minus atomic number, then we get number of neutrons in the atom. Next, see the fourth question. What are the applications of isotopes in our daily life? These isotopes are generally we are using in chemical as well as medical mysteries. These isotopes are used for the in laboratory also, in laboratory for investigate the step of the chemical reaction. Generally, the uranium is one of the isotope. It is used in the nuclear reactions. It is used fuel as a nuclear reactions. Next, iodine. The iodine, the isotope of iodine is used in the treatment of goiter. Next, cobalt. Cobalt as an isotope, it is used in the treatment of cancer. So like this, so many uses are there, so many applications of isotope in our daily life. Next, see the fifth question. Chlorine occurs in two isotope forms, that are C17, 35 and 37. The percentage of these forms are 75% and 25% respectively. Find out atomic generally the atomic mass of the element is taken as the average of atomic weight, atomic mass of the other element. It is naturally occurring in the similar element. So like chlorine also the atomic weight average, and then above these applications means chlorine 17 and 35, chlorine 70, 37, the atomic mass.